right, coming up next should be a good one at 185 pounds between.
Hey, what's up, YouTube? Bills come back to you with another Robert UFC 3 Whittaker. Grand Championships
our
match.
Tale of the tape for this I am much playing middleweight encounter. Belfort
someone.
I'm
in middleweight right now,
the
playing as
Vitor
Belfort.
Are close.
And I'm
all right,
feeling
now for
pretty,
the particulars inside the octagon. Here
pretty
is
confident
Bruce
about
Buff.
This match. Let me see, how do I skip? How do I skip?
Oh,
there we go. I press every single button to skip because it's doing probably hard to. But anyways, for anyone looking to get this game, you know, you've played UFC before and you're wondering how the online play is like, I'll let you know right now that the online play is really reliable. All my matches about to find, I found in less than, what would you say, less than 10 seconds. And there's no, like, frame or server issues or anything.
Left kick to the body.
I should have seen that coming. But I'm going to stop talking and get into the match before this guy gets my ass, so.
Belfort gets tagged by the kick there. He couldn't have liked that too much, Joe.
Right hand forward now, switching to southpaw.
Stop playing, bro.
Lands a strike there.
Oh, shit, ready? Oh,
this could
fuck.
Be it right here.
This guy's hitting with overhands.
Body kick, look at that.
Cracks him there with the right hand.
Dang, I gotta watch his body.
Good defense there.
Almost in range with the straight left, but that's a miss.
Starting to land those kicks to the body.
Oh, absolutely, Joe. He has stayed committed.
Oh, my gosh. This guy's actually
really
in trouble.
To pile up.
He's putting pressure on me.
Under 3 minutes remain in round one.
All right, come on, come on. Open up.
He switched again to southpaw.
All right, so a nice straight punch there after he.
Oh, oh got him.
Hurt
him. Oh, missed.
He might
oh,
be out.
Got him again.
Nary swung with a haymaker. Oh, very nice.
Oh, come on, man.
Uppercut there, blocked by Whittaker. How about that shin? Oh, a huge
oh.
block there.
Ooh.
Belfort gets hit with that overhand.
Oh, shit.
Beautiful, beautiful kick to the body. He's blocking almost all these shots.
Strong kick there. 90 seconds to go.
Feints with the punch.
So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has
Jeez,
shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight. Oh, left hook to the head is blocked.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Oh, got him.
This could be it. Big body shot. Shot to the body.
Oh.
Oh, beautiful jab there by Belfort. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes up. Oh, nice strike landed there by Whittaker. Final seconds of round one. Whittaker gets hit by that kick to the midsection.
Okay,
really.
That one is. I won't lie, he's told me like, what, three times?
Nice punch that lands clean.
Alright, it's on my highlight, so that means it must have won the round. That's what I assume.
And here's another punch.
Yeah, skip again. So yeah, press all the buttons to skip. If anyone thinking that this is like UFC 2, I won't say you're sadly mistaken, but they've changed a few of the mechanics of the game. There's no more parrying.
All right, let's get to round
you can now dodge while moving.
That last round was absolutely
see, I think he's
going to
keep the same mechanic, so he might do a low body kick.
If they continue it this way in this round, someone's going to get knocked out. Vitor Belfort is a true pioneer of mixed martial arts. He made his UFC debut in 1997 back at UFC 12.
Oh, shit.
And is still in the hunt for the title today. He's an elite fighter with world-class skills in both standing and in submissions.
Well, the most significant stat in this fight has been body strikes, and at times in the past, maybe you could say he's been a headhunter, but tonight he has worked the body to great effect, and those are really starting to take their toll.
Couldn't agree with you more.
Why is his... Oh, okay. Let me switch my stance.
Changes his stance. You'll see a lot of this from this fighter.
Cool. Watch that a little bit.
Oh, another strike to the body. Not a lot of real estate there, but he found it.
Tagged him.
And he continues to work on the inside of that knee leg.
Wow! Oh, got him.
Riddick is in big trouble. Beautiful body shot. Shot there, too. Body kick, look at that. Nice leg kick.
Oh, shoot.
We have crossed the midpoint of this one. Now he goes for the single leg.
I try not to do.
His left eye is really starting to swell here.
Belfort's strike attempt there is blocked.
Huge kick misses.
Whitaker gets hit with a kick. That one appeared to land flush. So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one. He has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. We'll see if he can continue with more activity here in round two. Oh, nice jab there by Belfort.
Get off of me.
He's got the clinch.
Whitaker gets up, but he looks compromised here, Joe. Nice kick landed there by Belfort.
Oh, double jab.
Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of it.
Oh, I missed. Gosh, range.
Whitaker's strike attempt there is blocked.
Oh, he connected.
Oh, shoot. One time. Gosh.
Back to the jab now, no good.
Damn, that overhand, man.
All right, so the round is over. The swelling on the fighter's eye is getting out of control at this point in time.
Right, let's get to
very impressive striking.
Last round. So UFC fights and the rank matches are only 3 rounds. So far, I think he's winning, so I gotta make it work this
round. Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble in that round.
Belfort gets hit with a kick. That shot is blocked by Whitaker. Again, going back to the jab just out of range. Punches in bunches, and he hasn't really shown any signs of slowing down here tonight. I'm not sure how much more his opponent can take. Total strikes. Sound technique on that kick, Joe.
Lands a hard kick.
Oh, shoot, I missed. Oh, shoot, that was close.
Oh, very
that
would've
nice. Hurt. Oh, shoot.
Man, those body kicks really starting to take their toll. Look at that bruising on the right
nice.
Side.
Oh! Oh! He hurt him!
And Vitor presses forward.
Come on.
He's stumbling.
Well, he left the body wide open there, Joe. He's vulnerable to that straight punch. He's going to move forward and keep his body and his head on that center line. He's going to pay for it.
Oh, shoot.
Using good footwork here, moving to the right, staying out of the power range of that big right hand.
Nice kick there by Belfort. Oh, huge kick to the body. That can't feel good.
Come on, let's go. Oh, shoot. Missed. Wow. Oh, shit.
He's got him here.
Oh. I knew he's going to do that. Ah. Oh.
Whitaker gets caught by the inside leg. Oh, massive kick lands flush.
Oh, shoot.
Hard overhand. Oh, very nice.
Changes.
Oh, shoot. He's giving me trouble.
Big trouble here. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Body kick, look at that. hurt him again. He is rocked. Big body shot. Body.
Oh, he lands a huge kick to the body, Joe.
Oh, he hurt
him. Oh, shoot. Man, this is a close one.
Oh, he's getting hit. Oh, another one. Oh, very nice. Big shot.
Shoot. Dude, did I win that one?
You never know with those scorecards, right. Of course, but in all likelihood, this will be a unanimous
got that first
decision
round,
after a
I suppose.
Most dominant effort here tonight.
Second round, clean kick. I think I won this one again. Another
round
one in the books.
Three. Look at the force behind this
Dang.
Kick that slams into the body.
The official decision is now in. It resides with Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards.
Hey.
All three judges
scorecards. Yo, don't forget. I always forget because I get really hyped. But don't forget to like and share this video. Comment gamer tag if you want to, you know, share a few rounds with me. I don't mind going. Just to kiss with somebody else. That's not in the rank match. So, thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Keep alert of any more rank matches that I'll be playing, right? Thanks for tuning in and take care. Have a nice day.
Victor Belfort.